Yeah, hi. This example shows how Excel Image Importer works. If we want to import whole folder paths, we can import the picture paths for this. We click here and choose the picture path, folder path. Okay. And we want to import JPEG. And from want to import it in column B from row 1. Now we do this. Okay. Yep. Okay. And now we want to have the pictures in column G, for example. So we have the whole picture path in column B and want to have it in G. And this is what we set here. Column with image path is B, and we want to have it in G. Now insert, settings correct, yes. Then we have the pictures. Okay. And Excel Image Importer is the only tool which allows to sort including the pictures. See how this works. We have a special button. If we want to sort by column B, descending, we have no headlines. Okay. And then including the pictures, we can sort our data. Okay, this was it from Excel Image Importer. Bye.